For some time I have known that in uniting my life to yours, I've made a mistake. But this I must bear for the sake of my public duty and for the sake of my child. I believe in marriage as a sacrament. I could not consider myself justified in breaking the ties by which we are bound by a higher power. The family cannot be broken up by a whim or a caprice, or even by the sin of one of the partners in the marriage. Our life must go on as it has done in the past.
But it can't go on.
It must. I have stated these views in public, and I will not violate them in private.
Then you will not give me a divorce.
Never. Why should I? To permit you to legalize a sin, to justify your conduct and his. Never.
Whatever happens, I know this. You'll always be in the right. And I...
You will remain here as my wife. Before the world. You will never see this person again.
And the alternative?
You will join the ranks of those women of ambiguous position who travel about Europe from one watering place to another, neither married nor unmarried, with no future and no present, with only your great love to sustain you. You will resign all claim to Sergei, because it would be my duty to remove him from your influence.
You say this, knowing this I cannot do. There is no life for me without my child. To leave him would be infamous and base. I couldn't. And you know I couldn't.
Very well. I can assume then that you will never again jeopardize my honor.
Oh, your honor. Your selfishness, your hypocrisy, your egotism. You've never considered me as a human being. Your social position and your reputation, these must be kept up at what cost to those who are around you? At what cost?
It's time for my appointment at the ministry.
He wanted me to tell you that if your name continues to be linked with that of a certain lady, he will be forced to ask you to resign from the regiment.
That is the general's message, is it?
That is what he said. Dreshenko, another brandy.
You can tell the general for me that if it came to a choice between him and this lady, I'd give up the regiment in a minute.
Consider myself lucky.
Vronsky, I beg
you. You tell that to the general.